idea.
किसी के तलाश में थे विनोद कांबली, अभी भी पूरी तरह गेंद के ऊपर नहीं पहुंच पाए थे।
And that is how he jumped out and played the ball in the air with a stroke. Miran.
Good drive. Bend it.
That's how he jumped out, and it's a brilliant straight drive. John Tripos tried to stop it in his follow through, but couldn't quite reach the ball. Good contest between the bat and the ball.
Sorry, from the fall back. In the dark, the last moment, the effect had been
there. John Tricos giving a little bit of wit out for the off stump, and you know, Tamley capitalizing on it late.
Okay. Tamley got Tamley. Same thing, cover drive. Going in to the left, going off the left to be the end of him. Great shot.
That was a brilliant shot. Got right on top of the ball and found the gap between cover and extra cover. Let's see how he plays it. A beautiful follow through.
Fast goal set. Oh, you pull the arm into the other.
And that is how Cambly fetched it. Splendid cricket.
Sundar shot or spoke. Nehru Pai
to race to the fence before any fielder to cut it off.
Oh yeah, Ardhi Shatak Kandri ka hai. There is three Ardhi Shatak on the Bharat Kandri. Double way.
Once again, it is the placement that has to be admired. Usually, Steve got to the pitch of the ball and placed it superbly. This has been a marvelous move. What's said in slow motion, down the track.
Ranveer and Green wicket will fire. No ball.
To Vinod Kambli, he's got to it, that could be six, yes, it's a big one. On top of the awning, just beneath us, over the VIP box, first six of the match. And struck with effortless ease, all timing.
And again, a big hit on par, going against like it's the agai of volatility. Lift the eye.
Gloriously struck. Beautiful shot, four runs. Once again, the timing and the placement that has to be admired. Although his foot wasn't fully across as the purist would have liked it, but he placed it beautifully, timed it extremely well.
If he both again, again, timing or placement is not sahi tha. If he gave him a char run, mile.
That was a good ball, and Kambli played all over it. He wanted to hit him over mid-wicket, missed it completely, and the ball was within the stumps. He knocked the waves off, and that is the end of Vinod Kambli's brilliant knock, and that is exactly how it happened. He jumped out. It was a good ball, a wicket-taking ball, in fact, but Vinod Kambli was too adventurous, and not surprisingly, because not many overs left, and he had to take the charge.